thing done. We eventually later on attached this roofing to it, and it turns out to be a very key element with this, because a lot of their food, when we're going through the rainy season, a lot of their pellets, where it's getting watered and saturated, and that wasn't doing too good.